stability here, where input R and V as R of X is nothing but my reference input I'm giving to G of X. This is my C of S controlled output, giving the feedback H of S. Now, my desired response is the transfer function. It's nothing but output by input, something like C of X by input R of X. It's nothing but G of X. Here we are giving the feedback. So G of X divided by 1 plus G of S into H of S. Here we are giving the feedback over here. So this is the plus. So how plus? This is we are getting the plus. So G of S divided by 1 plus G of S into H of S. This one is known as my 1 plus G of S H of S. This is the important term. So what we are saying is, this is the characteristic equation. This is the characteristic equation representing the CP. You can say the term as CP, that is the characteristic equation 1 plus G of S into H of S. So, here the first to find out the stability V. Closed loop system. Before we have represented how the closed loop system is there, we have found the stability. How we can find the stability? Depending upon the poles and zeros. See? K into 1 plus S into J1, 1 plus S plus J2, S power of N into 1 plus S P into S P2, and so on. The numerator term represents the zeros and denominator term represents the poles. See, depending upon the key of what we are using in the average criteria, we are finding the pole. Where is the stability of the pole? Whether it is in the right side or left side, or it is in the marginal state. Here we can represent this term. How we can represent it? See, if we consider this one, if the poles are in the right half of the S plane, if you consider this is as a S plane, right, this is the right. So if you represent the right in the S plane, the poles, we can represent this as unstable system. If the poles are in the left half of the S plane, this is the first criteria. This is the second criteria. As the poles are in the left half of the S plane, then it is known as stable system. If it is in the imaginary axis, then we can represent it as marginally stable system. First we represent one problem. According to that we can say which is the stable system, which is the unstable system, and which is the marginally stable system. First we will see S power of 4 plus consider this equation. We will see this depending upon the characteristic equation. So, this is A. What are the product of these two terms? 2 into 3 is nothing but 6. This is my external and this is my internal. 6 is less than 8. So I can say these and each table is square. We will consider with the character equation we have represented this. Now we will be representing with the RH criterion stability system to represent how it will be done. If I will consider s power of 4 plus 2s cubed plus 3s squared plus 2s plus 1 equal to 0. We consider this equation and we will see the terms s power of 4, s cubed, s squared, yes, and 1. Equal to 0 is nothing but. Here we write first the even terms over here. 1, 3, 1. And here we will represent the odd terms. 2, 2. Here, what will be representing means? If you consider from this equation to here, means from first to here, 2 into 3 is nothing but 6 minus cross 2 into 1. Is nothing but 2 divided by this one. So A into B. So consider A, B, C, D. This one to this one and this one to this one divided by this one. 2. 6 minus 2 is nothing but 4 by 2 represents the value. So that 2 value I am representing over here. Okay. If we represent this directly over here. But same thing I want to do. Here to here. Here to here. 2 into 4 minus 2 is 2. 2 divided by 2 is 2. And this one is over here. Here, if you see, the changes of all the signs are all positive. Here, positive to positive, positive to positive, positive to positive, and positive to positive. Here, 4 are positive signs. Here, we didn't change any sign over here. So, it represents the 4 poles in. Left hand side. So we can represent this as stable system. For the stable system, if the signs are same, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 poles are over here. And here the sign is not changing, it is we can represent as a stable system. If at all the sign is changing over here, means 1, 2, notes from 1 to here no change, from here to here no change, from minus to plus 1 change, minus to plus 1 change, plus to plus there is no change. Here I can say 2 poles are on the right side and 2 poles on the left side. So it is known as unstable system. If the signs are changing, means if I am representing a negative, positive to positive, no sign change. Here the one pole existing. From positive to negative, sign changing means the clear one pole changing sign. Minus to plus, one more changing in the sign. Plus to plus, we have two poles and two poles right side and two poles left side. When it is right there, it is known as the vegetable system. Here, if you consider one more, these two, 1, 3, 2. If you consider this three, so 1 into 3, so 3 into 1 divided by 1, this is nothing but the 0. Here the value is represented with 0. Same thing here also, so, you know, when it is representing them with the 0, we can say it is as zeta. When it is zeta, how we can represent it over this? If you see this, if you see over here, this is s power of 4 plus 3s squared plus 2s equal to 0. Consider this is an auxiliary equation A. So I can represent dA by dx. It will be now 4s cubed plus 2 into 3, 6s squared plus s equal to 0. Because I can represent this one as 4, this one as 6. Consider this one, 4s cubed plus 6s squared plus s. How I can represent it? 2 into 3. So, 4x cubed plus 2s squared plus 3s plus 1 is equal to 0. Here, I can represent 2s common over here. S cubed plus 1. Here, I can represent minus 4 by 8. So nothing but minus 6 plus 4.